Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure. Removal. Disconnect the battery cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the tape that secures the display panel cable to the notebook. Disconnect the fan cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the two 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the fan to the top cover. Release the Mylar that secures the fan to the heatsink. Lift the fan off the top cover and slide the fan out from underneath the heatsink. Remove the fan. Replacement. Tow the fan underneath the heatsink and lower the fan into position on the top cover. Place the fan into position on the top cover. Replace the two 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the fan to the top cover. Replace the Mylar that secures the fan to the heatsink. Connect the fan cable into its connector on the system board. Replace the tape that secures the display panel cable to the notebook. Connect the battery cable into its connector on the system board.